Welcome into Bon Appetit. This is Beef Month in October, and we have Allie Cantrell here from the Alabama Cattlemen's Association. Some ideas that I think are quick and easy for tailgating. And also, remember, we have a lot of Alabama cattlemen. You know,
we do.
Get your beef. We have a local great grade of beef in our state. So what are you fixing up for us today, Miss Allie?
So today's a little bit different. I'm making some Aloha sliders. So they're good for tailgating because you can make them at home real quick. It only takes about 20 minutes to make them. And then you can put them in a crock pot, keep them hot, and then take them out to the tailgate really easily.
Okay.
So it's very easy to just get
them ready.
It's
like a Hawaiian sloppy Joe.
Yeah, Hawaiian sloppy Joe. That's the best way to put it. But basically all you do is you have your ground beef, you have your diced pineapples with pineapple juice, barbecue sauce, bell peppers, and onions. And that's you just mix it all together in one skillet and then put it on the bun and you're ready to go. And everyone loves the King's Hawaiian bread that goes with it.
Isn't that funny?
That's the best part of it.
Gotta be the sweet.
Yes,
the sweet that gets it. So again, this recipe is gonna be online. It's what beef. It's what's for dinner.com. And hit the recipe and ask for the Hawaiian sliders, right?
Yes, sir.
Or look for them. You can ask all you want. Allie's not going to be there to answer all your questions.
Now, when you start, I have a question for you, Allie. Do you start out with your beef first and then brown that and then drain it?
Or you start out with the browning the beef and then you can add the onions and the bell peppers and then cook that for about 8 to 10 minutes.
Okay.
And then come back, put your Worcestershire sauce.
That's a hard one.
Glad you had a
Then put your barbecue sauce and your pineapple juice and mix that in and boil it. And boil it for about 2 to 3 minutes and then it's ready to roll.
Because then all that good pineapple juice gets absorbed into your meat. Any particular type of ground beef that you recommend?
Not any particular type. If you're wanting to get more healthy, you may want to get something that's a little bit more leaner, and you can see that by the percentages. So if there's more percentage of lean meat on there, that means it's a little bit more healthier for you. So it just depends on what you're kind of wanting, but any type of ground meat works really great for this recipe.
Okay, well, talking about healthy, if you're looking at the packages, I always look at like ground chuck, ground sirloin. What is the healthiest that you can choose?
Either one is good for you in general. Ground chuck is probably a little bit more leaner than ground sirloin just because that cut of meat is actually where their locomotive muscles are located. So they kind of work those out a little bit more than say their sirloin.
Absolutely.
So probably a little bit more healthier ground chuck, but both are healthy choices.
Okay, that's always good to know. And while we're at that, real quickly, like when you're talking about meats, pick the top two kinds of steaks that would probably, we're talking about steaks.
So for tailgating, because ribeye steaks are always a good go-to, no matter what you do. Tenderloins are good as well, but ribeye is probably prime choice for anybody that's thinking about a good tailgating option in terms of steaks.
Okay, it's hard to mess up a ribeye.
It's hard to mess up a good ribeye. And you don't have to cook them long either. Okay. That's what's good about them.
Well, thank you so much. And this will be fun with the pineapple in
there.
Yes,
it will.
A twist.
Yes, it will.
And you can cut these in half, like you said, Jack.
Absolutely.
You know, and make a semi-slider.
We're going to actually do it.
We'll make a semi-slider here.
There you go.
And again, you got to go to the website. And it's beef, it's what's for dinner. It's the Alabama Cattlemen's Association's. Is that a national website?
Beefitswhatsfordinner.com is our national website,
okay,
so anybody can get to it.
But basically, when you're going there, then it's not going to be things specific for Alabama, but it'll be...
They do have they have different categories on there. So they have some tailgating treasure categories if you're looking for tailgating recipes. They also have Southern comfort recipes. They have roasting recipes. So whatever you're kind of looking for, they've got a category for that. And you can kind of search through those categories.
Well, thank you, young lady. We're going to get you to come back next month because you're going to be looking at the holidays and maybe have a surprise for us.
I might.
Good. And we'll be right back right after this.